Okay, gentlemen of the press, we thank you for staying with us. We continue tonight's post-match press conference, CONCACAF Caribbean Cup. We have with us head coach of AC Port of Spain, Walt Noriega. Walt is going to give us an opening reaction to tonight's proceedings, and then we're going to open the floor to questions. Walt, a difficult result for your team tonight, but tell us your feelings.
As you say, it's a difficult result. We was expecting to do much better than we did tonight. I think the final third let us down again. The third game, something we have to look at now and continue in the tournament and represent as best as we could.
Questions?
I think it's our job now to get the boys back in focus. I think we have to implement some of the younger boys into the team now and keep pushing and keep working. We fall off the boil in this competition. But it's not the NIAC Port of Spain. We will regroup and fix what need to be fixed and come back again. No, I don't think it was that. I think we just getting problems now to find the back of the net. We creating the chances. The problem is not the creation of the chances. The problem is the executing of the chances. And when you look at the games, we gain some clear-cut chances where we're not executing. And it's something that we just have to go in the training ground and work on and get the right touch and get back that feeling of hitting the back of the net. So something that the staff will work on and get the boys back at it again. I think the tunnel, it did rattle us at first, but the opposition was giving us the chances, and I know at some point we would have come good to take the chances, which they did, so I was glad for that, and I thought we would have pushed on from the two goals, but again, in this tournament, like it's not falling for us, and is as I say, it's work that we need to do, and we have to look in the mirror and try to rectify it as best and quickly as possible to go on into the league when it restarts. Yeah, the changes were, I thought we could have get more joy with the wing backs pushing on, and for some reason the boys and them was hesitant to go forward. So I thought the changes that I made would get the wing backs and them and open up the pitch a little more wider for the men in the middle of the park. So that was the reason behind the changes.
Do we have any further questions for the head coach?
They played in sports and they did their job there. They came to Trinidad and they got the results. So hats off to them that they did what they had to do. The positive is difficult, the positives, but it all come back down to work that we need to do. The players have to look into the mirror and see the shortcomings. When we look back at the game, look at the mistakes that we're making, I think we start now to concede goals as something that we have to look at also. Besides, we possess any ball pretty all right, but keep saying the final to just keep laying us down all the time.
Walt, you have another game left in this competition against a familiar opposition. Would you try to finish the competition on a high note and looking at that match?
Yeah, well, that is what your supporters mean is about there. We will always go into the games with pride, with the passion. No matter that we can't come out of the competition now, we will try to finish and do the best, get some of the youngsters going and try to build from this game here.
Real good. All right, thank you, and we want to wish you the best moving forward.
Thanks a lot.